first fish of the night, a drum. Could be a carp, I don't know, but I don't really want to risk it.
Like a big carp.
Is it? That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, guys.
Bass?
Yeah, big old white bass. Hybrid striped.
Big white bird, huh?
Yep. Thanks for trying. This is why I got the camera on, bud. Absolute monster. Shout out to Matt Bassett for the custom homemade jigs. Thank you very much, bud. Woo! Absolute monster. Let's see what she weighs. My buddy was supposed to be coming down here. He's missing out. Damn. 8 pounds, 5 ounce.
8 pound,
5 ounce. Absolute stud, guys. No, no. I'm gonna put it back in the water to live. They don't taste good.
Oh, okay. Too big.
Yeah. Either way, do a couple for me, please. just a, I just call it a giant. 8 pound, 4 ounce wiper. The thing was the size of my truck. How about a drink? Red Bull. Keep me energized. This section of Fishing with Ethan P is brought to you by Red Bull, one of my number one sponsors. Go Red Bull. That's one way to jig it. I like that.
Hey.
Dude, if I worked at Nipsco, I'd have a pole out one of them windows at all times.
Straight,
yeah, just whoop. That's where all the big boys are. No. Ain't a monster, but I'll take him. This size is a perfect eating size. One fish, no thanks. Nice fish.